I love the pool.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
Me five, including the nice and warm water.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Get out of the pool now because we hear thunder coming to us. If you get in the pool while 60 Minutes is going, you'll be banned from the pool for a month. I repeat, if you get in the pool while 60 Minutes is going, you'll be banned from this pool for 1 month.
Captain Qwark, why do we have to wait for 60 minutes?
It's because thunder's coming to us, Dr. Nefarious, so we have to wait for 60 minutes.
I don't care about the thunder or the 60 minutes. I want to get in the pool.
But Nefarious, you heard what Thunder said over the intercom.
Fine, I'll get in the pool myself.
Hey. Get off the pool now or you'll be banned for a month.
Aero the Acrobat is right, Dr. Nefarious. Get off the pool now or you'll be banned for a month.
I agree with both Aero the Acrobat and Mimsie the MTM Kitten. Get off the pool or you'll be banned for a month.
What's going on over here?
Bender, Dr. Nefarious disobeyed your announcement.
Dr. Nefarious? How dare you disobey my announcements? That's so freaking it! You are banned from this pool for 1 month. Get out of here right now before I call the donut lords on you.
Dr. Nefarious, I can't believe you disobeyed Bender's announcement. You are so grounded for 2 months. This means no TV, no Dave & Buster's, no PlayStation 5, no launching of missiles, and much more. Head to your room this instant and don't come out until it's time for dinner.
I don't like you, Captain Moron.